Welcome children to the next session of our maths class. Today we will learn before, after and between. Here you can see a picture of some vehicles parked together, a car, bike and a bicycle. Car is between the bike and bicycle. Bike is before the car. Bike is before the car. Bicycle is after the car. The bike is parked before the car. The bike is parked before the car. The car is parked between the bike and bicycle. The car is parked between the bike and bicycle. The bicycle is parked after the car. The bicycle is parked after the car. In the second example, where is the football kept? Where is the football? The football is between the clock and books. Football is between the clock and books. So today we learn before, after and between. Thank you for watching the video.